align with that. So let's start with the yesterday where we left is where we talked about implementation, evaluation and control. So there was a research and it was seen that 98% company use various operational control techniques. So technique honi chahiye, aapke paas model hona chahiye, jiske through aap properly, easily control kar paaye jo bhi aap objective bana rahe hain ki wo objective aap achieve kar rahe hain ya kahin shortfall to nahi hai ya kahin kami to nahi rahegi, wherever we want to understand. So there are certain tools which are available as we discuss value chain. You know, the value chain analysis gives us the comprehensive view ki kaun sa department, which department is adding what value. So quantitative analysis kar sakte hain, we have the data with the company, we have the data of the industry, सबके पास होता है, पास डेटा होता है, हिस्टोरिकल डेटा होता है, सेल्स का पता होता है कि व्हाट सेल्स वी हैव डन लास्ट मंथ, लास्ट क्वार्टर, लास्ट ईयर, व्हाट इज एज कंपेयर टू दिस ईयर, आर वी हैविंग ग्रोथ, आर वी हैविंग डिक्लाइन, डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट वाइज परफॉर्मेंस. एज यू नो देर आर मल्टीपल प्रोडक्ट विद द कंपनी, एज यू टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ फार्मा कंपनी, एज यू टेक द FMCG कंपनी, देर आर मल्टीपल प्रोडक्ट्स. So every product have a different profit, different sales, vis-a-vis if they are growing or if they are not growing. Also, you can do the analysis in which area they are growing, which state they are growing, right? So all those analysis help us where we are lacking or where we have opportunity to improve. So all those analysis are nowadays very, very important, and information systems help us to capture the data. Information system, we are talking about the information technology, the different tools with the help of big data. Nowadays people are talking about big data. Big data is nothing but data which you can convert into the information and you can take decision basis on the data. Comparative analysis, industry data, which our competition is maybe growing with 20%, we are growing with 10%. So our why we are growing with the 10%? If we are growing by 20%, our competition is going also by 20%, can we grow more than the competition? In which state we are growing? In which country we are growing if we are a multinational company? So what is the opportunity? So all those historical data or current data will help us. Then there is a tool which we talked about yesterday, balance scorecard. So balance scorecard is basically is methodology which was developed, as you see, it is written here also, Robert Kaplan and David Norton. So they named as a balanced scorecard. As you know, in the classes, lower primary school or secondary school, we used to have unit tests. In unit test, you used to have result every month or every 3 months, and your teacher says that there is a scorecard. What you have achieved in last 3 months? Yes. So those similarly on those lines, this is called balanced scorecard. It balance in the sense you are not focusing on the one area. So it's a there are multiple area we need to focus to achieve our objective or vision or mission. So what are those area? If we look into the four areas, write down these four areas. One is the financial area, which company need to achieve the objectives. Second is the internal processes. Processes are very, very important. Why? Because as you know that customer are demanding nowadays, and customer is looking for a perfect process. As we know, I have given you an example yesterday also.
Sir, sir, as you asked that every company has the performer of the employee of the month and employee of the year. So, so on this basis, balance scorecard, the employee of the month or the employee of the year is decided.
No, actually, balance scorecard is not for individual. Okay, balance scorecard can be for the individual, but at a very higher level, maybe at the CEO level. Are you getting? Or a very vice president or president level, but not at a managerial level. Balance scorecard generally being applied at an organizational level. Organizational level, आपकी पूरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल जब काम करती है तो देर आर मल्टीपल पैरामीटर विच यू नीड टू इवेल्युएट दैट वेदर वी आर गोइंग इन ए राइट डायरेक्शन एंड इन द सेंटर यू कैन सी दैट देयर इज ए विजन एंड स्ट्रेटजी ऑल दिस टारगेट्स और ऑल दिस एरियाज आर अलाइंड टू द विजन एंड स्ट्रेटजी सो यू कांट से दैट एम्प्लॉय ऑफ द मंथ और स्टार ऑफ द मंथ आर बेसिस ऑन द बैलेंस स्कोर कार्ड बट हाउएवर द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द सीईओ परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द शेयर होल्डर द बोर्ड द टॉप मैनेजमेंट इज कैलकुलेटेड बेसिस ऑन द बैलेंस स्कोर कार्ड बट एट नॉट द मिडिल और लो ऑपरेशनल मैनेजमेंट लेवल विच वी कॉल बॉटम ऑफ द पिरामिड और मिडिल ऑफ द पिरामिड ओके
Sir, what are the sources from where we extract these kind of data?
We will understand with the HDFC case study. That's why I told you. So kindly
through financial analysis they used to.
Yes. Through financial analysis we know what is our financial performance. Internal yes. process. Hamara process kya hai? Where we can improve? Where we can cut down the cost? Nowadays, where we can automate the process, as we know, net banking, pehle log bank mein jaake line lagate the. Now they have changed. Most of the thing they have moved towards app. Have you experienced? Most of the thing, sir. Nobody is going to nowadays bank. Every transaction you can do on your mobile. Similarly, telecom company, internal process. आपको कंप्लेन रेज करनी है यू कैन यूज एयरटेल ऐप इफ यू वांट टू बाय न्यू सिम यू कैन रिक्वेस्ट ऑन एयरटेल ऐप इफ यू वांट टू रिचार्ज यू कैन डू इट ऑन एयरटेल ऐप सो ऑल दोस प्रोसेस इंप्रूव एंड इट हैज बीन इंप्रूव द इट सेव लॉट ऑफ मनी फॉर द कंपनीज यस इट हेल्प टू इंक्रीज द प्रोडक्टिविटी ऑफ द एम्प्लॉय यस
Yes.
It helped to save a lot of money for the customer also. Yes. So you need to find out which are the processes which we can improve. Right. Operational capacity, organizational capacity. Matlab, aapke employee ko aap kaise train kar rahe hain future ke liye. That is organizational capacity. Aap apne leaders ko kaise create kar rahe hain. The good company create leader within them. Right. So they train their employees, they upgraded the skill of the employee, and once they upgraded the skill, so they are prepared for the future. So organizational
just capacity. Just like Sundar Pichai.
Haan, Sundar Pichai or all the professional company, like for example, Bharti Airtel, like for example, Amul. So they train people on different skills. They train that people remain with you. They train that people at retain with you for the longer period of time. If you show them the path of growth, they will remain with you. Right? Customer, aap customer ki kitna oriented ho. Balance scorecard mein jitne bhi customer se related parameter hote hain. For example, for a e-commerce company, delivery of the e-commerce parcel on time, return of the parcel. Pickup of the parcel on time. So, ये सारे customer related parameter हैं. अगर कोई customer delay होता है, then it's a dissatisfaction for the customer. Call center में how quickly you resolve the issue of the customer on online. Call center पे you call up the customer. You should not wait more than 1 minute. There are experience. You must have experience. There are the capacity issue. You have to wait for 5 to 10 minutes. Somebody will pick up your call. So that's a problem. Customer are dissatisfied. He will not happy to call up the call center. So these are small things. How you are oriented towards the customer. How you are quickly resolving the customer issue.
How we are using ECRM.
Yes. ECRM is also aligned towards the improving the customer service. So agar aap dekhenge,
sir, matlab wo sari service. सर वो सारी सर्विसेज जिनसे कस्टमर अट्रैक्ट कर सकते हैं सर उनसे
अट्रैक्ट नहीं कस्टमर सेटिस्फेक्शन विल इंक्रीज एंड वंस द कस्टमर सेटिस्फेक्शन विल इंक्रीज
जब कस्टमर अट्रैक्ट तभी होगा ना जब सर वो सेटिस्फाइड होगा हमारी सर्विसेज वगैरह से
There are two things. You are talking about the new customer. I am not talking about new customer. I am talking about the
retaining
and creating, building the loyalty.
Loyalty.
Yes. Of course, once you build up the loyalty, you will get the references. Yes.
So in the same, in the internal process, the company is trying to do the same thing.
Yes.
Customer can...
No, always the... internal process, all the internal process are not related to the customer. If I wanted to improve my financials, then my financial team has to work with the all the department to reduce the cost. Right. So it is not necessarily related to the customers. So production mein agar aapko cost kam karni hai, to you will work with the shop floor employee, jo machine chalata hai. सुपरवाइजर जो वहां पे काम करता है उसके साथ मिलके आपको प्रोजेक्ट करने पड़ेंगे ताकि वहां पे कॉस्ट सेव हो, वहां का प्रोसेस इंप्रूव हो. सो इट इज नॉट ऑलवेज दैट इंटरनल बिजनेस प्रोसेस आर रिलेटेड टू कस्टमर्स. पढ़िए पहले.
नो वन सेकंड सर.
यहां पे एचडीएफसी बैंक आ रहा है.
यस सर.
पढ़िए.
द एचडीएफसी बैंक वाज इनकॉर्पोरेटेड ऑन अगस्त 1994 बाय द नेम ऑफ एचडीएफसी बैंक लिमिटेड with its registered office in Mumbai, India. As of March 31st, 2017, bank had a nationwide distribution network of 4,715 branches and 12,260 ATMs in 2,657 cities and towns. The visions, mission and objectives of HDFC Bank are as follows. Vision and mission: to be a world-class Indian bank, benchmarking itself against international standard and best practices in terms of product offering, technology, customer service, level, risk management, audit and compliance.